Good evening, everyone, and thank you for joining us. I'm Rod Fowler. We're going to hear more from Megan Conway in just a little bit. 25-year-old Devonis Wilkinson was shot on September 9th. Now police say her boyfriend did it. Channel 8 Eyewitness News reporter Bailey Bischoff has more in tonight's top story. Bailey.
Rod, we learned today that 27-year-old Rashawn Jones, who was living with Devonis Wilkinson and is the father of her five children, is accused of shooting her in the head during an argument. 25-year-old Devonis Wilkinson, a mother of five, has been fighting for her life since her boyfriend allegedly shot her September 9th. We heard from her family a few weeks ago. They said she was reaching small milestones in her recovery.
Still fighting and breathing pretty hard for herself. She's moving her arm and her leg. She's opened her eye since the surgery.
We now know she's going to make it.
Devonis is expected to survive her injuries, albeit with significant functional disability.
We also know who police think pulled the trigger: her boyfriend and the father of her children, Rashawn Jones. He's been in jail since the shooting, first for assaulting Wilkinson on September 9th, then for threatening her with a gun in August.
Witnesses reported that he displayed the handgun and pointed it at her while yelling.
Now he's facing charges of first-degree assault and use of a weapon to commit a felony.
After completing interviews, conducting a neighborhood canvas, and extensively processing the immediate and peripheral crime scenes, LPD investigators developed probable cause to believe that Jones had shot Devonis during an argument.
Police say he had blood on his hands and clothing when they got there, and he was the only adult in the home during the shooting. They also found a gun in a sewer nearby. The ammo in it matched ammo in the home. Jones appeared in court on those charges Tuesday afternoon. He's being held on $500,000 bond and was ordered not to see Devonis if he posts the required $50,000 to leave jail. Wilkinson's family didn't have any comment on Jones' latest arrest, but a friend told us last week they were heartbroken for Devonis and her family.
I can't imagine what they're going through, especially with all the children she had.
We do have a link to a GoFundMe page for Devonis and her family on our website. When we talked to her family last, they were in need of diapers and other basic necessities for Devonis's five children.
Oh, I'm sure they are. All right, Bailey Bischoff from the newsroom. Thank you so much.